Hi, do you ever wonder what £1 million looks like? Well, today I'm off to find out. Come with me. Well, I am at Gatwick Airport and talking to you on the flight now. I'm very excited. We're off to Edinburgh to see a very large amount of money. So, here goes. Well, again. We're on the bus, we've landed in Edinburgh, and now we're on the bus from the airport into the city centre. And we're going to visit a place called the Museum on the Mound, because they have got a... Here I am inside the Museum on the Mound. On the wall here, you can see that because this museum is a museum all about the history of money, these are genuine old plates that they used to print money from. Some of them going back hundreds of years. But the most exciting thing in the museum, and the thing that I've come all the way to Scotland to see, is in this glass case behind me. Can you see some money? £1 million, look at that, all in 20 pound notes. Genuine as well, not fake 20 pound notes. Couldn't spend them because they've been cancelled, which is a shame. Hi guys, it's time for you to do a bit of thinking. So first of all, here's the first of our three questions. Shouldn't be too tricky, 20's into a million. But how many in a bundle? Now that's much trickier. And the approximate mass of a 20 pound note? Well, let me give you some clues. The bundles are worth a couple of £1,000, and the £1 million weighs 50 kilograms. There you go. That should be all the clues you need. Hope you enjoy it. Bye.